started in the summer of 2007. I basically replied to an ad, Kyle and another member posted on Craigslist. And
thank you, Craigslist.
Yeah, seriously. He posted an ad, I replied to it, and I actually met him at a local bar and sat down and kind of discussed what we wanted to do.
It's like where all music got started, anyways.
Yeah,
it's in a bar.
But yeah, sat down, discussed like kind of what we wanted to do with music, and then I'd say maybe a week later, we met up at like a rent by the hour practice spot. And
this is actually pretty cool, you know,
yeah,
that place.
With no drummer and kind of a bass player and another guitar player, obviously didn't work out. But yeah, I mean, it sounded good off right from the start. I mean, vocals and guitar wise, it was just definitely something there. And I mean, there was two vocalists at the time, but just Kyle, he was such a powerhouse. And I was like,
thanks,
yeah,
dude.
I'm definitely gonna stick around and see what this can offer.
Yeah, I think we clicked like right away, man. I think that helped. You know, our personalities are similar.
So similar.
I think that's key in any band is, you know, if the personalities don't fit, then it's just not gonna work out. You know?
All right, see ya. So it's called the Horde.
About some girl who I, you know, who hurt me so bad, you know, it's done, it's been done too much. And so, you know, most of my lyrics are like story based, like the three of our songs are it's a three-part story of basically zombies, you know. I mean, most of our stuff's about zombies now. But you know, it's, they're all stories and they're all like something that maybe you don't draw like, oh, you know, this is getting me through a rough time. But if you listen and you read the lyrics and you find out what it's about, you might be able to find that connection to yourself within the story and the characters that I try to build upon. I mean, that's, I can't sit there and try to like push myself and how I feel into lyrics. I'd much rather tell a story and be much more, you know, put a lot more thought into what I'm saying and maybe get a little bit of social commentary in there every once in a while, or a little bit of comedy, or a little bit of, you know, giving it up to the homies, you know?
Big O.
Big O.